My name's Elizabeth Green. I work at Hackney Archives, and today I'm going to be showing you the oldest document in the archives. This is a deed dated 1356. It was part of the Saumarez family collection, a family who held a lot of land locally. The deed is in Latin and on parchment. Now I'm going to show you the newest thing we have in the archives. This is a collection of drawings and prints which was donated in 2017. They were done by a local artist called Fred Herlin, and they cover the 1960s to the 1990s. So here we are in Hackney Archives with the oldest document from 1356 and the newest item from 2010.